I are wearing. This next one is going to be the Bermuda shorts. So you have to have a nice bottom to wear with all those gorgeous paint, tops that you've been getting throughout the show. This is our Bermuda jean short with a nice frayed hem. I love the look of a frayed hem. I'll be totally honest, sometimes I get a little nervous, like, will it keep fraying as I wash it and wear it? And Jess said, no, not this one. Because of the way that it's been stitched down, and we'll go through that in a moment. The inseam here is 10 inches. So Kate at 5'10", Brenda coming up in a bit around 5'9". You can see how the inseam works. Now, Jess, you are 5'2.5". So how does a 10-inch inseam, does it hit your knee?
It does not hit my knee. It's a little bit above the knee. It actually looks pretty similar to how it looks on the girls, which is great.
A great inseam. Yeah. It works on anyone. So no matter your size and how tall you are, this is going to be a great inseam in these great color choices. It's under $70 for a yummy, yummy, delicious denim.
So good.
I know you love these.
I really do. Because if you've tried our jeans before, it's that same amazing fabrication, that high-end denim.
This is our light blue river.
Yep, this is the lightest of the wash.
So that is sizes 2 through 28, numerical sizing available. The rest, all sizes are available 0 through 28. This is going to be our
deep indigo.
Mm-hmm.
And this is that medium wash. They all have that cool kind of whiskering effect.
And then we have the dark twilight blue. So this is the dressiest of the choices.
Yes.
Although the frayed hem definitely makes it a casual, cool look. With your cue card, you'll have 3 easy payments of this to split up those monthly payments. So when talking about this fray, that's what I wanted to get to, is how are we going to keep this look without it growing?
Do nothing at all, because Lori has done it all for you. There are 2 lines of stitching here, actually, so it's never going to grow on you. Don't you hate that? You get a frayed jean or the ripped jean, and then they start to look very different after you wash them. Not with this. It's going to hold that beautiful shape.
No, not at all.
Great quality. So, so good.
So for me, I'm an extra, extra small here at QVC. When it comes to numerical sizing within the Lori Goldstein brand, I like to go 2, but you're an extra, extra small as well, and you go 0, but you are a very petite frame.
I am. I'm 5'2.5". I'm short. Yeah.
So really, this is true to size, but we do offer free exchanges and 30 days to love it or return it or your money back. That's our guarantee here at QVC. So shop with confidence. Don't be afraid of those numerical sizes. So you see it here on Kate, like we said earlier, at 5'10".
Yeah.
This wash is really cool. It's that in-between wash that we were showing you.
It is.
That is our deep indigo.
Mm-hmm. And what I love about this short, besides the fray, because I love the fray, I love the length of this, that Bermuda short. This is a short that, you know what, you feel appropriate.
Yes.
You feel comfortable, whether, you know, you are sightseeing, you're walking Disney World, you're vacationing with the kids, whatever it is, you're put together and you're comfortable.
Covered.
Mm-hmm. You're covered.
Like for me, when I'm at the playground, I'm the helicopter mom, I guess you could call me that, where I have to climb the playground equipment with my 2-year-old son. I don't want him falling down, getting hurt. So when I'm going down the slides and all of these things, you want to be comfortable in a short and you want to look cool too, but you have to be covered, especially when you're bending over with the kids and the grandkids.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe you even have casual Friday at work and you can get away with a longer short.
You probably can, exactly, because you know what, you're not showing too much. It has that frayed style, but it's not this crazy fray. It's not a ripped jean. And like we said, there's stitching above the fray, so it's never going to lose its shape. It's always going to hold its beautiful shape. And if you've tried our denim before, it's that same amazing fabrication, that high-end denim.
So you've got cotton in here, you have lyocell in here, you have polyester, you have spandex. It is this perfect yummy blend, offering you a nice stretch yet still the recovery that you need. So if you're one who shies away from denim because it's stiff or you feel constricted and restricted in them, it's not that.
It's not that.
You've got the stretch.
You've got the stretch. It has amazing bounce. And I love these shorts with those longer logo tops. It's just perfect.
A301238 is your item number. So cute.
So good.
I think it's a must have for spring and summer.
Oh, yes.
Gotta have a Bermuda short. So this dress that we've been talking about all morning long is next. And this dress, we have been styling all morning because it's so easy. You can put your logo top over it. You can wear it on its own. And here is Miss Brittany. And yes, it has pockets. And look at the cool hemline on this. It looks asymmetrical. It's done in a cotton modal blend. This knit is 60% cotton, 40% modal.